Promotional considerations paid for by the following.
Power Gladiators.
You control them, arm them, crash them. In combat so intense, you'll lose your... Power Gladiators comes with two radio-controlled robots.
Power Gladiators.
Unbreakable, unstoppable, uncontrollable. It's Marvel Comics Wolverine in adamantium rage. Get ready for exceptional claw-slashing excitement on Super NES and Genesis.
Wolverine.
For high-performance thrills, it's Newman Haas IndyCar featuring Nigel Mansell. Design your own 750-horsepower IndyCar and compete on the authentic IndyCar circuit from Acclaim.
Thanks to Mean Gene Okerlund in the Starcade Control Center. Well, Brain, the thought is now complete. And Fred Armstrong is set to go in this one-on-one matchup here on Saturday night. The Nasty Boys, you heard them talk about Harlem Heat earlier. They will collide in a return match against Harlem Heat. Johnny B. Badd, well, he is an angry young man in a return match against the Honky Tonk Man. We heard his comments. And Alex Wright and Jean-Paul Levesque will go one-on-one. Seven matches signed for Starcade on Tuesday, December 27th at 8 o'clock. That's 8 o'clock Eastern time on pay-per-view. What are you smiling about?
I just talked to my accountant. Nothing personal. Nothing I want to go into with you.
You talk to your accountant?
All the time.
All right, here we go. Brad Armstrong against the very unusual Rip Rogers. That's what they think of Rip Rogers.
They can think, huh?
Did you have a nice Thanksgiving?
No, I hate Thanksgiving.
Leave it to you to hate. You don't like getting together with the relatives or the friends?
Bunch of parasites come over to mooch a meal.
Or having a turkey dinner?
They give you a 12-inch plate. There's 600 things to eat. You got to have Aunt Helen's peas. You got to have so-and-so string beans. Who cares? They're not good cooks anyway. You know the worst thing about Thanksgiving?
What?
You don't get gifts. I like holidays where I get gifts.
We got a little scrap going on here between Brad Armstrong and Rip Rogers. Brad Armstrong and our fans who've been watching pro wrestling on TBS for years have really grown up with this guy. I mean, here's a guy that started in his latter teens at age 17 in the ring, second generation wrestler, and most of his great career has been documented right here on TBS.
I thought his first name was Georgia.
Georgia?
Well, it says across the front of his jacket.
No, that's like Georgia Bulldogs.
Oh.
You know, they're a college just north of Atlanta.
Oh,
Athens,
I know, yeah.
Northeast.
Yeah, I know that college. That's it's like a technical school for troubled kids and stuff, isn't it?
No. That's a major learning institute here.
Do they have a team or anything like
yes.
that?
Yes.
Not that important to me, though.
You're in Bulldog Country, fella.
Now!
Where you're broadcasting this one from. And Brent Armstrong, the Georgia native, against the Indiana native, Rip Rogers. Rogers trying every shortcut that he can, knowing that when it comes down to scientific wrestling ability, that he's no match for Brent Armstrong. Not many are.
Well, he's always in tremendous shape, Armstrong.
The side headlock. Rogers will shoot him to the far side. Brad.
Oh!
I had that one coming.
All right, on that, that'll knock what's left of the turkey out of your teeth.
We certainly do hope that you fans out there had a great Thanksgiving. And
we sure do.
Yeah, we do. And we look forward to having you with us next Saturday night as we go live interactive tag team.
See, that's going to be dangerous.
On Saturday night.
You put it in the fans' hands again. Now in a tag team situation, I mean, this place could be a parking lot.
Hey, it's fun, Brain. It is. It was fun last Sunday with Sting against Avalanche. You know it was. Wow.
Obviously, they're redoing the gong show.
Hair takedown and a slap to the face. Armstrong, a great scientific wrestler, has gotten into a slapping contest here with Rip Rogers, and that's surprising.
Oh, he's just showing it. You want to slap me, I'll slap you.
Neutral position, side headlock still to come. Oh, hair takedown. Hacksaw, Jim Duggan, stunning Steve.
His Armstrongs will fight you.
No, you're not kidding, they will.
Whole family fights.
Yes, they do.
You know, his younger sister beat him up the other day.
got your information from?
From his other brother.
I don't believe... forget it. To the near side, Rip Rogers up high. Twice. Good move by Rogers. In an
great
elbow.
Move.
Rip Rogers. He may be a little odd, but he can wrestle. Into the corner. Well, that time it was forehead in the jaw. They collided.
Yeah.
Headbutt. Brad Armstrong goes through the ropes into the floor. Rip Rogers. He's way up top.
So dangerous coming up, especially on the floor like this. You can slip if there's a wet spot there or something. You can blow a knee up. It can be more dangerous for Rogers sometimes than it can Armstrong.
Rogers rolls Brett Armstrong in. And Rip Rogers has taken the fight right to the Georgia native here. Rogers up top.
Rogers had him there for a minute. Everything was going his way. Look at this. You know the Rogers is going to do. Slaps him in this Russian leg sweep, and it's over.
Coming back with Dustin Rhodes. Don't forget the main event still to come, fans.